baby.
Hey guys, Adam here with Disorder Perspective Gaming. We're doing our Thursday live stream. The plan was to start in on the Destiny beta. Actually, I was able to fire it up last night, get a little bit of playtime in just to make sure everything worked properly. And I was going to stream it tonight, but unfortunately, the open beta ended this morning. So instead, we are going to go ahead and play some Heroes of the Storm. Melissa should be here with me. Are you there?
I'm here. Sorry, I'm your sloppy seconds for the evening.
No, that's all right. I enjoy the game as it is. Just time ran out on us, and I did not realize that it was going to be so soon.
But the company's better anyway.
Oh, you're absolutely right about that. So I have some quests to play two games as a Warcraft hero, win three games, and just play eight games, which I'm halfway done with, so.
I have win three games as support, and two games as a Diablo character.
Well,
that seems to work out nicely. So as of right now, I'm gonna go with Ariel. Probably just to get the Diablo part over, and then I'll probably go back to Mathiel because I'm a creature of habit.
You're going back to Mathiel or Malfurion?
Oh, you're right, Malfurion.
Okay.
I didn't like Mathiel anyway, and it's a Diablo character, so let's just pretend, right?
That's right. How are we going to be playing today? What mode have you decided on? What mode have you decided on playing today?
I'm sorry. Quick match.
Okay. Let's see. I might pick somebody that I have some experience with in that case. Support. I don't have a specific role to play.
Jaina.
Yeah, I might do Jaina. Kind of like Sylvanas as well, but I'm not sure that I've played her much. Ooh, I did like Chromie, though. Alright, I'll start with Sylvanas.
Chromie, didn't you?
Yeah. I'm going to start with Jaina and then maybe switch over to Chromie in a little bit.
Alright.
Cool. All
right. Shall we press ready?
Yes. Loadout I have for her.
Oh, I have no idea what's going out here. It's been entirely too long.
Oh, put her on a sexy panther. Oh, it's a tiger. I don't think I really care about the voice lines. I'm not even sure I know how to use them, so.
Yeah, I just usually leave mine.
While we're waiting, I might go ahead and plan out my talents to see which I want to pick.
She being a good player and all.
Ooh. Mana regeneration. I like that one. I have a feeling is Jaina only running out of mana.
your girl is not giving up that wheel.
She is at the water bottle right now.
Oh, that must be hearing the little click of the water bell.
Yep. Yep, I am glad she is home now.
Yay!
Got a mostly clean bill of health and no infection, so very good.
We need to write a book. The adventure. The adventures of the little one.
That's right.
Oof, taking a while, huh?
It is. I figure with just two people, it might not take as long, but oh boy.
You were wrong.
I was wrong. Oh, okay. Oh.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Okay, interesting combo here.
Couple of supports and it looks like no tanks.
Alrighty. This will be fun.
Alright.
Yep, once again, I am pulling up the rear as far as levels.
Well, luckily,
the other team, they've got a couple smaller than me.
Yeah, luckily our opponents don't seem to have a whole lot of characters leveled up, but
let's see, we're the only ones that are matched the same party. The other team has 2 and 2, and then 1.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I'll say rando, but that's not.
I mean, it's appropriate enough.
I mean, yeah, but it seems so, I don't know, racist.
Racist. Oh, no.
What?
I just realized that I think my, since I got a new monitor, my screen is off-center.
Meaning the gaming screen is off-center?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Let me see if I can fix it. Let me see if I can fix it.
Oh, they've gone back to the...
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
Yeah, I like that better. I think I'm
five,
on point
four,
now.
4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
All right with me.
Go. Let me go hide until I figure out what the hell I want to do.
Don't need 3 mid. Well, I guess that's true. So we got... But we are going to control the hell out of mid.
Is that what it is?
All back. There you go.
Yep, 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 yep.
I hate resorting to violence.
I'm still remembering how to play. Yes, I am.
Oh, 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 oh. Watch out.
Fall back. Leave me alone. I'm trying to get away.
Nope, I'm dead.
Did I get you? Before you died? No?
I don't know what that means.
I was trying to heal you, I'm sorry.
Oh. I mean, either way, it doesn't matter because I'm dead.
Sorry.
It's alright.
Oh no. Oh, this is not good. Yeah. This is no bueno.
Gather tribute and earn my favor.
I'm gonna head down there.
I'm with you.
I've got a good feeling about this. Keep it up.
All right, we got one.
Oh shit. I wish.
Time is of the essence.
I guess some guys.
Oh, I don't remember how to play this character.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
My own guy was in my way. Alright, well, these guys may not have very many levels, but they are certainly a lot more experienced than we are.
Yep.
They may be some people on some alternate accounts.
Let's try that again. That's just sad. Make fake accounts so that they can play Heirs of the Storm.
It seems you've lost a fort.
No. If anyone asks, yes, tree plays better. I am a bot. It's fine.
I'll take care of it.
Has been destroyed.
Sounds interesting.
Oh, what?
Wobbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
You can push him back up there. That tribute spawning pretty close to you. Oh, Jesus. We're three levels behind.
Tribute.
Watch out, there's a gate in and out up there.
Got it. Ah, crap. Never mind.
I'm trying to make it there.
On the way.
I went at this alone, which was stupid.
Got it. I'm coming up behind you.
Thank you.
Aw, oh, damn! Got ganked. think these guys are in some serious communication with each other, because just before I killed this little drone, somebody just jumped in and waxed me.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
All right with me.
They may be just pushing and not worrying about it.
I'm mid right now, but nobody else is around me. Everybody else looks like they're...
That's fine. Just, attack the minions. We need the experience.
Okay. Oh man, this guy just came right after me.
I suggest dodging. Wish I had some backup on that. Instead, I just walked past two guys that were standing at our base, and they just did not follow me out to kill somebody. Alright, that tribute's at the bottom.
You have won my favor. Let your enemies know my wrath.
Seriously? Eight, huh?
Right. Let's try that again.
Okay, well, we're pushing up here.
Curse is just about to end, so watch out for all the towers.
Enough.
All the, everybody.
The curse is over. I hope you made the most of it.
I hate this. Sounds interesting.
Seems generous.
Shit. Oh boy. I think I just need some more shields. Tracer's so fast I can't hit her with my skill shot type stuff. I have to aim.
Oh no 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 no.
Yeah then.
Shoot.
I think everybody pushed too far forward there.
What was that? I'm sorry.
I think everybody just pushed too far forward there.
Yeah.
Let's get going.
A huge waste by that guy.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute.
That's a tribute up here by me.
Yeah, Lucio, coming.
Oh, let's break it! Dang!
Everybody got out of position for me there.
Hmm?
Said everybody got out of position for me there, and I've missed my ultimate. Oh, yeah. I think they're waiting to get this tribute so they can push in. So you're doing top and bottom.
And so the curse ends. Perhaps now you realize its value. Yes. Choose a talent. Your core is under attack.
Defend bottom a little bit because I got some guys pushing in.
All right with me. This isn't your day.
Ah, man.
Time is of the essence.
I am just not doing well.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Why is it a bad choice for me to go down here by myself? Yeah, it is.
I'm coming with you. I'm trying to get there as well.
There's a guy already there. He's going to grab it.
Take care of it.
Got two guys in our base.
Okay, coming that way.
people on our base, another one can go and collect that tribute, so we're going to be very far behind.
Oh, your core is under attack.
Ugh, these death cooldowns.
A talent.
Wait, hold on.
We've got a mob coming at the bottom. I'm gonna see if I can go and collect.
I'm just resurrecting somebody.
Okay.
Hmm?
I'm gonna see if I can go and collect the tribute. Somebody is there. I'm gonna try and back them up. You got it. Good.
Here we go. Just. No.
Got a group going down from the bottom as well. They're pushing it.
Yeah, that's the group that just killed me.
The choice is simple. Just I suggest dodging.
All right, well, that guy got me. Big mob coming at the bottom.
Okay. As soon as I respawn, I'll.
Oh, everyone on our team is dead. Gotcha.
Yeah, everybody's dead.
Your core is under attack.
Alright, well, this is gonna be it.
Yeah, this is not gonna be good for me. Mm. I'm the only one alive.
Yep, for another 20 seconds.
Not for long. There we go. We lost before I could die.
Shall we try again?
Oh, good.
MVP.
Oh, I thought it said his name was Manure.
What? I wasn't picked for anything? I'm hurt.
How?
How? I'm just barely alive. Oh. Nope. Didn't even warrant a star.
Mm-mm.
No good for yous.
No. I'm
no
glad.
Pat on the back.
I'm glad they do a whole, you know, if you can't say anything good, don't say anything at all. Alright, what next?
Wow. Well, I've got to do another one as a Diablo character. Two more as a support. And, well, I actually have to win something.
Mm-hmm.
So. Let's see who else I have from Diablo as a support character.
Okay.
Oh! Karazim!
There you go.
There we go.
I'm here to help.
Now, don't ask me what my settings are with this. I have no idea.
Thank you.
So what are you gonna do?
With what?
Oh, you're already ready. Okay, sorry, I didn't see that.
Yep. Oh, I've got what? One chest from the Sun's Out event that I didn't open. I didn't know I had it.
Ooh. Oh, but you can't open while you're in queue.
Yep.
I don't know if you, but the hand motions that I'm doing, you're just like, notice me, senpai. Notice me.
Well, I feel like that my talent choices were predicated on me using my abilities and running out of mana, but I don't think I was alive long enough to run out of mana.
Oh,
I think the game is built on the predication that there's a big arena that all of the heroes from the different Blizzard games are called into, and they fight each other. I want to know who built the arena. If we're supposing that all these Blizzard universes are part of the same universe, just in different locations or whatever, who built this thing?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Here's the strength, pretty cool. In like total randomness.
Mm-hmm.
One of my children doesn't like sesame seeds.
That's pretty random.
Not so random when you know that I'm doing my Kroger shopping while we wait. Kind of random when you just, I'm like, oh, sesame seed buns. And then I realize, oh, that's right. That one doesn't like it.
Won't be having it. Zip, zip. Here's the storm. Yep. Waiting endlessly for a game.
He really doesn't sound impressed. What's that? Here's the storm. Ew.
Gross. Boy, what's up with Quick Match?
I don't know. We might move over to versus AI to actually get some playtime in.
All right. Only waiting like half the number of people.
Oh. So is that the key? You have to actually just complain about it?
I guess so.
If you complain about it, you get in faster.
All right. Uh-oh. Okay. I got higher level characters that we were facing off against.
Oh, yeah, because that mattered last time.
Yeah. Well, at least we know we've been playing the
game.
We
can get our butts kicked in any format. It's fine.
I mean, this way we know they've been playing the game as opposed to finding out, 5 minutes in.
That there's some, pro team that's playing on the sly.
All right. Just give us a chance here. probably plenty more suffering going on.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight well, heroes.
Shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
Activate the shrines, and the dragon's power is yours.
Oh.
Hey, I'm at one shrine.
Okay, we got this. We got the one down here.
Who's at the other one?
There we go.
Oh wait, this guy's.
This isn't your day.
This dude just keeps coming after me and like, F you.
Choose a talent.
Do I need to be at the shrine or no?
Just as long as you can hold it.
Okay.
It's like they have it right now.
Oh no, I don't want to die. Yeah, that happened.
Over there, just been stealthing everywhere. Someone can get to the middle. Nope, they're gonna take the bottom.
Alright, I'm headed to the middle.
No, you don't go to the middle.
Okay.
I mean, you can go there, but you're not gonna get the statue.
Let's try that again. Time is
hang around the middle, and if we can get the thing back, then you can grab the statue real quick.
Okay, I can hang out there.
Okay.
I'm just grabbing little guys.
Yep. Keep doing that.
Sounds good.
Oh, stealth guy. Hello.
Let's see how you like this.
Ah, dang it. Too fast of a draw there.
Ah! That rogue guy got me.
Oh, Jesus. What's up with this?
I need to not be alone.
I'll take care of it. Let's see how you like it. Time is up.
Oh, no.
Ah.
Oh, the rogue is right there.
Fine, go, run. Yeah, there we go.
like that plan.
All right, hopefully the guy up top can hold on to it.
If you're sure.
Ooh, that Optimus fish guy. Got it out for me.
Alright, can you grab the shrine? Somebody's in the middle. They can grab it. Yes, we got it.
Mm?
So we got the shrine. Or, yeah, the dragon. Ah, this ECT does not quit pushing everybody away. Like the third time. Every time I try and hit somebody, he just moves them out of the way. Fairly strong. I mean, Karazin can be fairly strong, but definitely don't. Certainly don't follow me anywhere.
No, I am not finished.
Let's get going.
Hey, come on now. Holy crap, what kind of range does this thing have?
That's fun.
That's some bullshit.
Let's get going.
Wow. What the hell?
Ow. I'm gonna try and help out in the middle and then swing south.
Alright.
The shrines awaken once more. Who will control the Dragon Knight's power?
Probably fall back there.
I just keep getting stunned.
If you can get to the middle, go there now.
Okay, headed that way.
Alright, don't worry about it. I'm gonna go to the bottom and try and help out. You can hang out there just in case we get it.
Choose a talent.
Ugh. Enemy has both shrines.
No, Nope, and they got the thing.
Oh, mother of God.
Well, that was rather entertaining. Free the dragon.
All right.
Unleash its power.
No, we're just falling farther and farther behind now. You were by yourself, so watch out.
Fort lost.
Nope, he stunned me. Optimus fish person is coming after me. Here, I'll...
Oh shit.
Right?
It booted me out of the way.
I feel like I'm like in Game of Thrones or something.
Not liking that. Jesus, we were 2 levels behind and now we're 4 behind. That was ridiculous. Fall back, just fall back. Don't even bother going in there. I was gonna go up and see where they were, and then just get attacked by the rogue and killed.
Your foe destroyed a keep. The enemy is attacking your core.
Well, I'm okay with that.
Under attack. Your enemies have dismantled the keep. Your core is under attack. Choose a talent. A killing blow.
Rise
again
and
take your revenge, hero. The enemy is attacking your core.
That's what's doing it. Gotcha. It's just you two for the 5 seconds.
Okay.
Got one person joining you. I'm up in 3, 2, 1.
Let's get going.
Thank you.
kill us?
Well done. Double kill.
Let's see how you like this.
Well done.
Keep it up. These folks have got no chance.
Your fort has fallen.
Take care of it.
Should we get the shrines?
Okay.
Someone just take the top shrine.
Let's see how you like this. All right with me.
Nobody's up there.
I'm gonna run up there and see if I can grab it.
Ah, oh, shit.
Somebody down there?
Damn, rogue.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna stay there with you.
Choose a talent.
Yeah, I need to stay in the shadow for a second.
Nope, I'm dead.
Shall be remembered.
I can think of a few. Just fall back. Just get out of there.
Yeah, dead.
You need, if you're outnumbered, you need to get out of there. Caught up a little bit. We're only 2 levels behind instead of 4. Running a rough shot over us here.
A hero has abandoned the battle. Defeat.
All right.
MVP.
I don't
what?
Know how to look at you.
All right.
I don't know how to, or if it's appropriate to tell somebody to not move people out of the way whenever, you know. I mean, everyone has a skill shot, you know, some of them have to try and aim and land.
Yeah.
And whenever you walk into a group of people and just move everyone out from the middle, you're not helping your teammates out.
Right.
I don't know how, if it's appropriate for that to happen, you know?
I don't know. All right.
I don't know.
I think we're going to switch. I think we're going to switch over to versus AI.
Sure.
Because I'd actually like to get the thing where you win 3 games.
Yeah, I agree.
You know, that's a decision.
Do you have any of those yet, or are you still at 0 of 3?
I'm 0 of 3.
Okay, I don't know if that was held over from another time we played.
Nope. So I think I'll go ahead and say ready.
Oh, that was fast.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Although, do we have AI teammates on this?
Oh. Really?
Yeah, it is. Or at least we'll get done fast.
Oh. Okay, well, next time I'll make sure it's real people teammates.
Sure, that's fine. Like I said, we will.
That was not what I was.
Get through it pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Prepare yourself for battle.
And we don't have to
heroes.
Wait on the game to find us people either.
I didn't even see which one this is.
As the cursed, cursed hollow, cursed something.
10 seconds.
You collect the tributes.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, what are you waiting for?
If you're sure.
Kael'thas just sitting out there like an arrogant SOB.
Yeah. Hey, come and get me, bro.
All our troops are gone.
Visit the healer.
Keep it up. On the way.
Pew, 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 pew.
Oh. I screwed up.
Choose a talent. Heroes, gather tribute and earn my favor.
Are you grabbing the tribute?
Okay. Yep.
Let's see how you like this.
Okay.
Oh, ow, no. I messed up.
Your enemy has destroyed a fort.
Oh, really?
I think that's Sylvanas down there. Yeah, she's
let's try that again.
Good at taking down forts, I believe.
On the way.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
I'm gonna go after the tribute.
shit.
Got it.
Oh, I fucked up.
I'm gonna try and avenge you. Got her.
Face my curse. The choice is simple.
Let's get going.
Your fort has fallen. Favor is yours, heroes. Your enemies shall fall.
You know, I'm not really doing this wrong.
That was rather violent.
We're winning. Keep fighting. Let's get going.
Double kill.
I am not.
Alright, I'm gonna push the middle.
Okay. Head that way. Hear you what?
I didn't say anything. Oh, that's not what I meant to hit. Oh well.
Spree. Choose a talent. Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
All right, I'll head to the tribute.
Okay. Thank you. Company coming your way, and they turn around.
Ow. Oh shit.
I'm gonna hearth back home.
Okay.
There. Now I'm full.
Alright.
Everybody coming up the middle, it looks like.
Yep, headed that way.
You want to see about grabbing the siege camp right here?
Oh, we can. Mind.
Let's get her.
Just get Lily out of the way.
Yeah.
Healing ally, if you want to come over here and
on the way, thank you.
Stand up here and we're gonna do the siege camp now.
Yeah, we can give it a shot. Tribute.
Keep eliminating.
Oh shit, I gotta get out of here. Ah! I got hung up.
Oh no.
Sounds good.
You have won my favor, heroes. Let your enemies know my wrath.
Chill out. I guess we're pushing in.
Yep. Their towers don't shoot, so just try and get those if you can. Alright, it's about to end, so go ahead and pull back out.
And so the curse ends.
Alright, we got some troops, so that's good.
Back
up.
untouchable.
Double kill.
Ah, triple kill.
We got troops coming right here. One.
Finally, we had to play all five. Good job, man.
That's all right. Do you want to keep going?
But I was there. I did things.
You totally did. You saved me on more than one occasion.
My goodness.
Oh, you finally got the XP bonus for winning a game. Yay!
Yay! Alright, so hold on, let's change this. So we want co-op. Yes? Co-op.
Sure.
Okay. Okay, and right now our difficulty is set to recruit. Do you want something else?
That's fine by me.
All right. So I will say, Red Eye.
I'm here to help.
Tomb of the Spider Queen.
Oh no, I've got hiccups.
Oh dear. Oh, Sergeant Hammer is at level 461.
Holy Hannah!
Where was she during our quick matches?
I don't know, but Sergeant Hammer, you go you, and maybe step out into the sunlight every once in a while? Just a thought.
Prepare yourselves. The battle begins shortly.
Now that we are together, do you think our enemy has any chance at all? Come, the battle awaits us.
I do not recognize this at all.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
I mean, it's a Diablo screen, right?
Oh, this map?
Five, four, three, two, not really. One.
It's kind of generic, but basically, yeah. You'll be killing things and it'll drop gems and you collect them and then turn them in right up here, I believe, to the altar. I see one in the bottom. Oh, here's one in the middle lane.
Let's see how you like this.
our troops.
Turn them in before I drop them.
Sure, sure.
Seems like something that would happen.
Oh, that was the wrong button there.
Oh no, 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 no.
In my 15.
Fall back, fall back, fall back. Okay.
My strength gathers.
Oh, alright, we should have a little force pushing along with us, which is spiders and such.
Just stay behind this thing, right?
Yep.
Let's see how you like this.
Your enemy's fort has fallen. Shattered. Fallen.
Shattered. Fallen.
If you're sure.
Yeah. snatch at a bunch of those guys. Our guys that are helping to push us are almost dead. Look at you. Fall back.
No, fall back. Don't pop and weave.
Drop off my gems here.
Okay. I'll do the same.
And every time you drop things off, the cost goes up. So before it was 50, now it's 55 for us.
Sorry, say that again?
Every time that you drop off stuff, the cost goes up. So it was 50 for us, now it's 55.
Ah, I see.
Again, turn them in. Low
hey,
health
you, come here. Yeah, well, come here.
I'm right here.
Gosh. So needy.
Yes. Heal them.
Okay.
Triple kill. Keep shattered.
I like that plan. I've got a good feeling about this.
Mayhem.
That's it. We got it. Pew, 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 pew.
Pew, pew.
Victory.
I don't know about well deserved. Let's back off on that one.
MVP.
Shocking. The person.
Over level 200 to get the MVP.
Oh, okay, good. I was like, kind of left out. I did. And that was nice.
I noticed this critical who was playing Joanna. Was
yeah.
Like walking, like we had busted up towers and walls and stuff, and she walked in, then made a left hand turn and started attacking like a wall or something that was not in anybody's way.
Huh.
And it was weird.
Ooh, I got a chest. I got a chest.
Got a chest.
That's a chest. Let's see what I got.
Oh, I got two.
Woodland Ranger, General Sylvanas skin.
Nice.
A legendary mount, the Dominion Ghost Speeder.
Okay.
Outstanding.
Voice line. Next. That was silly. And Rhaegar Pack.
Was it a like emoji pack or something?
Yeah, it's an emoji pack.
Cool.
You know, not like the most awesome of awesomes, but not bad either.
Exactly.
I just need to win one more game. You got one more in ya?
Yeah, let's do it.
How's it going, Lottie?
For $5, they have a welcome bundle you can buy that has 800 gems, 3 different chests, 1 7-day stim pack,
mm-hmm.
and a zebra mount.
Ooh, well, if it's got a zebra mount,
Right.
By the way, the noob who has only done like 12,000 damage on our Titan in Empires and Puzzles,
okay,
needs to just calm herself.
What'd you say?
Please fight Titans! Exclamation point.
Oh, yeah, that was earlier.
Yeah.
Earlier on, wasn't it?
Outstanding. Yeah. Yeah. Just chill. It's okay. It's okay, Boopy.
It's okay, Boopy.
Us hard hitters, we'll pick up your slack. It's fine.
Looking in the collection to buy stuff on the heroes, and they have featured heroes, but I'm not sure what makes them featured.
Yeah.
I have like four different legendary heroes, and then like a couple regular. I can't remember what they called them, but
regulars.
Regular.
Yeah.
Oh, our mouth is 575.
All right.
I expect him to get MVP.
You better. Not, it's false advertisement, as far as I'm concerned.
Haunted mines.
Oh, okay. The skulls in the mines.
Get ready for combat, heroes.
You know, Jaina has a quest that you collect regeneration globes, and if you get, I don't know, 25 of them, it increases your maximum mana by 100, but I don't know if I'm just not playing it right, but I never really seem to get that close, like maybe 20 by the time we finish a game. I'm wondering if I should like concentrate more just darting back and forth between the lanes and the waves.
Now go and summon my golems.
Because in each wave there's like a special character like the wizard or something.
Yeah.
And he's the one that drops the globe.
Time is of the essence.
I'm gonna just back up for a second.
What happened?
Nothing happened, just, you know, sometimes I like to, I get out a little sooner up front, and it's where I get in trouble, so.
I get it. It's a good plan.
Sounds interesting.
Thought maybe I should just.
The mines will open shortly, hero.
Okay, I'm gonna head toward the mines.
Okay, you got 30 seconds. Seconds left. I'm going to join you.
Okay.
Enter, heroes. The damned await.
Rest of our teammates.
Yeah. And then we're kind of taking care of stuff upstairs, which is fine. If they can keep them busy upstairs, then that's the less people that comes down here, you know? Alright, I see somebody downstairs. Following our person. Oh, right here.
More bones for the mine.
Nice. Nice. Do not attack
not
that
him yet, right?
Yet. Right. We'll need probably need a couple more people. Coming up on some people right here that we can attack.
Choose a talent.
So be it.
Watch out.
Oh shit. Here we go.
I've got a good feeling about this.
Enemy holy shit.
Ah. My mana's low.
Sounds good.
Choose a talent.
Yeah, okay, get in there.
The only one in the mines?
Sounds good.
Yes.
I'm not, actually.
Okay, I'm about to join you. Nice. Alright. Oh, there's somebody behind you.
Well
nice.
Done.
Alright, boss. Their golem's gonna go right here. We can probably take it out pretty quickly before it deals any damage.
Sounds good.
Come on. Probably should have done something else before. Man, he's just going.
I'll take care of it.
Killing spree.
Other dude. Warp Stand?
Yes, I did. You know.
Sounds good.
Where have all the minions gone?
Oh, they're coming. They are no way.
Your killing spree
has ended.
Why is
that not working? I don't appreciate
that. I don't know.
I'm supposed to be able to reposition my guy to better help me out, and just nothing.
Alright, so the mine is open.
Okay.
I'll go down there.
Okay. You got 25 seconds.
Hmm?
Just 25 seconds till it opens.
Well, actually, I'm in the mine right now.
Oh.
They're just not in there yet.
Oh, so it's open, it just doesn't spawn for 15 seconds. Okay. Oh, that's it.
Oh. Good. Yay.
All right.
Go us.
MVP.
We contributed. Oh, I didn't get on the board that time.
Oh no, that's not okay.
That's okay. That's perfectly okay.
I collected the most skulls.
You did.
Wow. First for everything.
Alright, I cleared out all my quests.
I did too.
Look at
us. I guess
this
might be a good time.
I think so. Well, thank you for joining in tonight.
Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. I'm going to go ahead and end it off here, so I will talk to you in a little while.
Okay, sounds good.
All right, have a good night.
You too. Bye.
Bye. Okay, and thank you everyone for watching. I do appreciate the hanging out with us and joining in this evening. You'll see everyone probably next week. Hopefully, the game was had a countdown for 5 days, but that's going to be on console, as opposed to PC, which is where I have it. PC Master Race. What? So until then, tune in to see what we're playing next week. Check out our channel. Give us a little thumbs up and subscribe. We would appreciate it. And until then, we will see you then. Keep gaming and have a good one. Bye.